Welcome to our education channel. So in this video I will show one interesting juggling with digits puzzle. So that is nothing but just interchanging the digits. So you can observe here are the 10 digits. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So using these 10 digits you must use without repeating and without omitting anything. And out of these 4 fundamental operations you can take any 3. So by using any 3 arithmetic operations, so out of this 10 digits you must use, and all 10 digits must use. For example, let me take 3. Okay, for example, if I will show an example, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So one operation I used, 3, 4, 7 I used. So 3, 4 and 7. So 3, 4, 7 are over, we can take out this. And remaining, so only 3. For example, next 9 minus 1 is equals to 8. So 9, 1, 8. These 3 are removed. So minus. Now either division or into. So one more. So out of this 4, is it possible anything else? So we can use only single. Okay, for example, 50 divided by 2 is 9. No, it's not possible. Okay, otherwise 52 divided by 90, it's not possible, right? You are not getting. But anything is okay. For example, all 10 we must use. So let me see one example. For example, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7, 9 minus 8 is equals to 1, and 30 divided by 6 is equals to 5. So 3 operations are used, but here 3 is repeated. 3 is here and here, is repeated. Again, 2 is not there in this list, but it's not correct. So we should not do in this way. All the out of this 4, any 3 fundamental operation you must use, and all the 10 digits should be used in this. You can try this, otherwise you can continue for video for solution.